My Take. That India's corporate elite rarely challenges the political leadership is a well-known truism. In Modi's rule, this has become even more apparent, with corporate leaders refusing to stand up and be counted. While publicly praising the government, privately several businessmen admit all is not well. We are scared of speaking out is an oft-heard lament. Which is why Rahul Bajaj's strong remarks in front of government ministers stand out amidst the silence of the lambs. Bajaj has a reputation for being outspoken irrespective of whoever is in power. It's a rare and valuable quality to have in the times in which we live. Sadly, Indian corporates remain far too dependent on the state's discretionary powers to take independent positions. Very few, it seems, want to rock the boat. Wealth doesn't offer immunity, but instead makes our business elites even more timid and conscious of not taking on the establishment. This fear factor must go. It is bad for business and will only adversely affect economic growth. There is no point throwing a Make in India slogan and then promoting tax terror. Free enterprise demands freedom from fear. And yes, it is in the national interest to question a government and demand answers. Rahul Bajaj is not anti-national. He is Hamara Bajaj.